Bianca Belair twins. From San Diego, California, Nikki Belair.
She's a locker room leader, a trailblazer, an evolution main eventer. Nikki Belair, ready to handle business. That you cover his bald spot.
I always think I have Bella hat in my luggage.
Of course you do.
Aggression in the women's division.
Rhea Ripley.
Judgment Day has arrived for the entire women's division.
Yeah, Ripley was already a dominant competitor, but that dominance has grown exponentially since joining the Judgment Day.
She's already held the NXT Women's title, the WWE Women's Tag titles, and the Raw Women's title. What can be next for Ripley? Two very different but equally intimidating teams going head-to-head here. I'm not sure who I'd pick as the early favorite coming into this. Either team could get the job done.
I think that's exactly why the WWE Universe is so excited to see this one play out.
Isolating the foot. DDT on the foot. Fearless offense by Nikki Bella.
Nikki Bella is being smart and not letting up.
And sent right into the corner. Monkey flip! She's beginning to flag a little.
They don't see this every day. The claw right to the shoulder of her opponent.
I love it. I want to see it more.
And there was some force on that move. In a six-woman tag match, your strategy has to be different than a regular tag match, doesn't it, Corey?
While there's certainly an added advantage with a one-on-one team, the fundamentals of a strong tag team are still the same. And the fundamental that ensures the most success is trust.
This isn't going to be pretty. Hangman's neck break.
Gosh.
Rhea is having any hopes of gaining momentum down. Brie has to wake up and fast.
these two competitors.
This could go south in a hurry.
Here we go. Superplex. Brie is having problems here.
This is where Brie Bella is getting her resolve tested the most.
This isn't going to be pretty.
Damn, that's that break.
Gosh.
Bunch are set up in the corner.
Tag is made. Double team offense in route.
Up. Double slingshot suplex.
Look at this. Raw.
And now Bianca getting the crowd involved here.
She's taking some big hits here. Wow, club and blow to the bag.
Oh, man.
Gets out of there in a hurry.
Delivered into the barricade.
Saw that coming.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Bayley left an opening for the count. Back and forth from these competitors. She's in her clutches.
Reversal! What a counter!
Up handle.
Uh-oh.
She turns it right around with a counter.
Zone right now, feeling the moment. Counters right into the swift chop block.
Big four.
Forearm into the face.
Oh, sent to the outside. Incoming.
Go fly.
Wow. Back on hero. Just a devil may care attitude on full display.
Going for broke. And it pays off.
Colliding with a barricade.
Boom!
Oh, swept the leg right out from under.
She's able to get out of the way.
Three wards that attack off.
Belair predicted that.
Side now.
Hey, wait for me.
Boom, right to the midsection.
God, ugly but effective counter. Foot to the face.
Talk about dismantling your opponent. So agile. She's forced onto the defensive now. Put her in the corner now.
Belair gets countered.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Steer clear of that. And she's in off the tag.
Forearm to the face.
Oh, nothing fancy about that. Oh, here's a reminder of the power of the EST.
Some Hall of Fame vibes. Dancing.
She anticipated that one.
Yeah. showing zero restraint.
Bianca's keeping the pressure on.
On the top, she comes up empty.
Seen so far, you cannot question the lengths these superstars are willing to go.
The limits of physical exhaustion are being surpassed at this point.
Reaches her partner. Tag.
Just in time.
And she's stunned in the corner. Boom. Right to the midsection. Brie is unable to stop any attack.
This is where Brie Bella is getting her resolve tested the most.
Long into a neckbreaker.
It's always disorienting, taking those hits above the shoulders.
More attacks up there could leave her severely impaired.
And that was an effective attack, guys.
Oh! Look at this, Byron. Here comes a suplex.
Camera's ready! 50 splits by the EST.
And that could be it. That might be the last punishment she can absorb.
The power of Bianca Belair. Kiss of death.
And Brie is out.
Bianca feeling a rush of confidence right now. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
Yeah, they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
Belair in full force here now.
Let's see what Belair can do with the opportunity.
Tag is made, and here we go.
Oh, toss across, and an elbow drop to the arm. And we see the attention being put on the torso area.
Uh-oh.
Ooh, and a reversal.
Backs.
Uh-oh. She adjusts it and reverses it.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here.
What a mess. There are plenty of ways battling this area could end in serious harm. Great strength being shown here. Boom! That intimidation factor of Ronda Rousey's on display right now. This is not the time to be diverting attention away from your opponent. And Bayley is being humbled here.
Bayley's getting beaten with a punch with every exchange.
Shinbreaker!
Smart, attacking the arm. Look at this. Samoan drop by Rousey.
Ooh, double axe handle. Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Was mounted with punches. Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
Smothering offense from Ronda Rousey.
No mercy being shown by Ronda.
Oh, no. Oh, stun gun.
Double axe handle smash.
Rousey just so quick with the roll through. That has her opponent up.
The timeless pin by Ronda. Rousey showing her opponent exactly what she thinks. Getting set up for something in the corner.
Oh, the reversal by Bayley.
Bayley managing to find some of that needed breathing room.
Yeah, she's able to stop that surge dead in its tracks.
Look at this, just tipping away in the corner.
Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley's game plan isn't working how she wanted.
A little bit of showboating from the baddest woman on the planet. At this point, this is incredibly ill-advised. You're in the middle of a match.
punching the arm. Not done yet. Into the arm breaker.
Hammerlock.
What's been?
Uh-oh.
And Bayley gets cut right off.
Rousey able to stop the blitz that was coming her way.
It's time for Rousey to take advantage of a misstep and take command.
Momentum is really on Ronda's side.
There is a lot in Ronda's chamber, and she is unloading it all.
And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening.
Shoulders down!
She fights her shoulder up before one.
Where is she finding the strength?
This is unreal.
The save. How close was that?
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
And what a threat that was.
Bayley showing no answer for the attack.
Bayley's being caught up at every pass.
Nice amateur takedown. All the way over.
Oh, no.
Draped across the top rope.
And Ronda's maintaining the advantage now.
Yeah, Ronda is executing her game plan.
Oh, quite an effective counter.
Nice hip toss by Rousey.
Into the corner. Got her where she wants her.
Doing whatever it takes to win, and we're about to see it.
Ronda Rousey connected with a good shot there.
Nice amateur takedown.
All the way over.
Them out.
Bayley is now under pressure.
Bayley looks to be well measured right now.
She's trying so desperately to get back up to her feet.
Up high. Rousey flies.
Rousey going for it.
Save.
Brie Bella landing hard at ringside.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
More attacks to the neck area.
Not a pretty sight to witness.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Listen to this pulse. It's electric.
Got the leg and elbow drop.
The stop pillar, leg snap.
Oh, what a knee right in the face.
Something coming from the baddest woman on the planet.
Baddest woman on the planet takes her down and out.
Ronda Rousey submits.
Trying to somehow maneuver their body out of this submission. Dropping bombs, and they're free.
Line.
sure what they're thinking. And what an executed move we just saw there.
That's a few times now she's taken a hit up in that region.
Seated drop kick connects.
She's looking to go top rope.
From the top. Look out below.
And after that, you know things have just kicked up a notch.
Right over the middle right now.
And now she delivers her back into the ring. And some effective offense with that one.
Achieving big victories like this one.